Alright, I got a fresh bomber ready to go. Let's see if we can find a target. Maybe not. More railroads here. And there are my paratroopers, so I'm going to attempt to take Konigsberg via paradrop. It looks as if I'm going to have to paradrop into my own city here. And then V needs arguably an airport, not just because they have the paratroopers there, but because they're currently a bomber base. So I'll make that a priority. So modernize the farming land here. Modernize it here. Put in more railroads here. More railroads there. And modernize the farmland there. Put in more railroads here. One of the things I'm wondering about is why the Apollo project is taking so long. This is taking a long time. Okay. So now we have stealth. Environmentalism is necessary for the solar plant. Okay, continue. Alright, so Vay needs an airport rather desperately at the moment. I don't think I can buy it. No, I can't. Discovering more of England here. This paratrooper is going to have to wait. This bomber, though, does not have to. Nothing to attack, though. To try and get this bomber home here. It's going to be a tight squeeze. There we go. the rail network there. Connect it here. More railroads here. More railroads here. Modernize the farmland. Modernize the farmland. And I guess explore with these ships over here. All right, that was not unexpected. Okay, now, now that I have all this productivity, I need to find a use for it. So do I have a port facility here? That's the first question. I do. So, suppose it makes sense then. Build more submarines. Okay, now that I have a manufacturing plant here, there's quite a lot I could build. I think super. I don't know about that. Maybe helicopters. Maybe. So it appears, oh no, I still need a temple. Modernize, well no, I'll build the railroads first and then I'll modernize the farmland. All right. Railroads.